need to shut them down. Prioritize them as a threat. Something.
Yep.
It's gone on for too long.
Oh, I heard you, Mary. The first motherfucking dozen times.
If you did, we wouldn't be here, am I right?
What's going on?
What? Conspiracy? And did he darken my picture? Hey, Ray, can you scrub this shit?
Yeah, it's not gonna be that easy this time. Looks like the douche has made you a federal problem. Welcome to the club, amigo.
Yeah, it's what he wanted all along, right? Set us up as the boogeyman terrorizing Silicon Valley? Dushan offers to protect them with the CTOS and the satellite backbone, and bam! Everybody falls right in line.
Yeah, now Bloom has access to all that collected data, feeding the damn bellwether. Shit, it's like they got a wider reach than the NSA now.
I bet the NSA will be real interested in cozying up to them now.
The NSA will encourage other corporations to keep spreading their legs for Bloom.
I gotta do something. I can't stay here stuck.
No way! That is exactly what Dushan wants.
Besides, you've been doing a lot of the heavy lifting so far. Time to share a load before your back breaks.
All right. All right, you guys take the field. I'll provide you logistics.
Let's make this happen.
Hey, you gave me that look again. Are we okay?
Marcus is in serious trouble.
Yeah, so let me help. I'm not the bad guy here, Satara.
I get it, okay? But we don't use each other here. That's Primate. That's Silicon Valley.
Are you guys cool over there?
Yeah, we're cool.
Yeah, we're good. Where do you need me?
Go help Marcus.
Fucking right.
Meet Andrew Novak, Dushan's assistant.
Oh, poor bastard.
He's been stealing proprietary data for his new one true love, Mary Catskills.
The CEO? Dumb bastard.
I'm gonna hack his laptop, use his back door to get me inside Bloom's private cluster, and score the code we need. But to do that, I'm gonna need to stretch my legs first. Yo, Marcus! Play me something fresh. I'm gonna need to find a way up if I'm gonna disrupt the local CTOS router. Damn! Bloom really goes that extra mile to protect its own. There you go. And I'm in.
If he finds out, I'll never work in tech again.
That's the least of your problems, dear. Dushan will track down your family and get them fired, too. He's very high noon justice that way.
Jesus! You're not helping!
Andrew, my door is always open. You know that.
I don't plan on being an assistant forever, Mary.
No, hon. Not as my assistant. You betrayed Dushan.
For you!
And legal and HR will never let you come aboard. You're a lawsuit waiting to happen.
Fuck! Then what are we talking about?
I scored the access code.
Wrench, you're up. How does locating Bloom's backup data farm and nuking it sound? You'll get to break all the shit you want.
That site's pulling in way too much power, hombre. And it's on Bloom's doorstep.
So go flex some muscles! Destroy the backup servers, or they'll just default to a previous version of the data we're about to wipe.
Huh? Oh. I need some.
Countries,
going here? Put the trigger to the man! Let's go! Kill him!
trends. They gotta stop to laugh. We really broke our suckers well. We got a chain like rats. Ignorance is what? Share your thoughts. You can blame yourself.
I need you.
Hey!
Target near location. Over.
Kill!
This unlocks.
I'll unlock it. You keep your eyes open.
time is drawing near.
Let's get hey! This guy should be
control, we have a possible target in your area.
Does this room look small to you?
Man, I'm not there.
Yep, looks small to me too.
Found the backup servers?
Dude, I found Bloom's utility closet. The backup servers and the campus generators. Good thing I brought extra goodies. Marcus, I came, I saw, I blew shit up, I came again.
Josh, where we at?
There are 73 Marcus Holloways walking around right now and we're spamming more. I can't print Yermi masks with your face on it fast enough for people. CTOS facial rec is going nuts trying to respond. It's safe for you to move around now.